The biathlon sport is basically a winter sport which combines cross-country skiing and rifle shooting. And so the aim to win a race or to be a good biathlete is to ski fast and to shoot well. Biathlon was born in the military atmosphere. Long time ago, military guys were, of course, about to go to some places, sometimes with skis on their feet. So they invented this competition of biathlon, this biathlon sport. Biathlon is on the Olympic program since 1960 for the men's, and since 1992 for the women's. Of course, in the early ages of biathlon, the skis were in wood, and little by little, technology came and make the ski technology evolves, coming from wood to plastic and to other materials that make now a very high technology used to produce skis. We have seen a lot of evolution, especially in the inside building of the skis. Some lighter material have been used, some efficient material under the ski to glide faster has been invented by the ski brands. And so, but this is invisual, you can't see it. It's just inside the material, so it's not very spectacular when you see a pair of ski of 15 years ago compared to a pair of ski of now, but technology inside the ski is really different. In the beginning, when the first bindings were invented to fix the feet on the skis, it was heavy bindings, big thing to fix the feet on the skis, and it was a bit large, so it was a bit, it was not so convenient to go into the snow because it was kind of small breaks on the side of the skis, and little by little the binding came thinner and then more lighter also, and now yes, for a few years already the bindings are really light and really easy to manage, and their role is to transmit the energy from the feet to the skis. At the very early ages of biathlon, the rifle used were military rifles. This was rifles supposed to hit a target that was placed at 250 meters. And then little by little, it moved to a more sport rifle type. And the target are now situated at 50 meters from the shooter, from the biathlete. And also on the rifle, we made a lot of studies with a lot of technicians to set the right rifle that can be precise at 0 degrees, but also at minus 20 degrees, because in the winter you sometimes compete in a really cold atmosphere. And that changes a lot of the ballistic things. And yeah, this is just a very important part of the performance. What has to be done with technology, but this is also really, really interesting.